You seem to have made a new friend. Best kind. It's time to set the rival tribe free. Inflict as little... Clarifies that rigging the odds in your favor in preparation of the rival's fort is one thing, but collateral damage... Better get a move on if you want to change things. You just need to create a spark to light a fire. The dry grass looks like it would ignite easily. It burns brighter than the light. Entering Bonker looks like a great way to get through the gate. Bet you just need to knock and it'll open up. That's bonkers. The Lotus tribe is seeking to build the perfect order, regardless of how many are hurt in the process. They want to subdue the tribes, as control is the only way they can guarantee peace. He didn't expect it would go down this way. It'll be hard to talk your way out of a fight. He's not sure if you're likable enough to just give up the fort without a fight. He won't be charmed that easily. You'll have... The rival Sifu is defeated, and the destiny... You are free to... He'll leave it up to you to decide the fate of... Thinks it's a... And with that, side by side they'll stand until order and stability is reinstituted. He wants you to focus. These are the new rival outposts your tribe needs to take control of. He says you'll regret not being on their side. The only way you'll learn their secrets, Wong Fu and the tribe weapon now, is if you defeat him. And that will never happen. Your Sifu, but he's still concerned about the fate of the world. Believes. He says you've. You know better than anyone that. It's the Lotus Shuriken. There's not much left of what we used to call our world.